Welcome guys to my channel. This is Eken H9R camera. It is a 4K camera and it has a waterproof housing, 2-inch LCD screen. It supports video recording at 4K at 30 FPS or frames per second, 2.7K at 30 frames per second, and 1080p or 1K at 60 frames per second, 720p at 120 frames per second. It has a wide angle lens of 170 degrees, supports waterproof of up to 30 meters deep, guys, and it supports Wi-Fi, it supports multiple languages, and it also has an SD card slot which supports 32 and in some cases 64 GB. It has a battery of 1050 mAh and it has an input and output ports of micro USB and HDMI. It has a dimensions of 52, 59.3, 24.6 by 41.1 mm. Let's unbox and see what it contains. This is the camera together with the manual, but for the full manual you can go to their website at Eken/download. This is the camera itself together with the housing. This one will support waterproofing. And this is the Eken camera. You can just power it on and see. Yeah, we just switch it off. Well, now this is the remote control. This is to start and stop a picture or an image, and then to start and stop. That is the gray is to start and stop the video capture. It provides for many options for mounting, and that is why it comes with so many mounting brackets. It also comes with a USB for charging and for transferring files. I'll also try and capture a video using it so that I can show you guys the quality of the videos. So that is it, guys. I need to assemble these brackets so that I can use them and show you how they work. Thanks guys for watching, and please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.